Diabetes affects millions of people. It can debilitate or cut lives short. Globally, it kills 1.6 million people every year. But that doesn't have to happen. You can live long, healthy and productive life despite having diabetes, provided it diagnosed early and managed effectively. Eating healthy, being active, and avoiding unhealthy behavior like tobacco use is important to manage diabetes and prevent complications, and so is adhering to your medication, controlling your blood glucose and blood pressure, and getting regular checkups. Nurses have a crucial role to play in supporting people affected by diabetes and those at risk of developing it. So, we have come together with the World Health Organization and the International Council of Nurses for this year's World Diabetes Day. We are calling on health care providers and governments to train and employ more nurses so they are better prepared to support people affected by diabetes. This is vital because the Eastern Mediterranean region has the highest rates of diabetes in the world. With the right expertise, nurses can make the difference in the fight against diabetes. Invest in nurses because they can make the difference for people affected by diabetes.